back at it with another video. Been a week since I last uploaded. Went camping. But you know, now I'm back. Gotta get back to the grind. Easy. Today's test day, test and tries. Probably won't record too much today because I only got like 30%. But let's get the shit. I just finished bench machine because I mean, all the benches were taken already. So now we're hitting pec flies. And we're gonna go ahead and do some supersets by doing some flies and then some tries. All right, catch ya. Doing one more set of tries. And after this, we're gonna hit incline. Incline and what? I can see that. I look weird to the mirror. Watch, come over here and look at the camera through the mirror. Are you doing a drop set? Damn. I guess I'm doing a drop set next too. All right, y'all. Now we do an incline. Ooh.
He didn't turn down on my dick.
That's crazy. Ah, he lucky. We doing, what is this?
And perhaps, gone like this in my underwear.
And perhaps what's this?
Incline?
No, how much weight?
Weight, five.
But the person who left this, these weights here, where is it? I can't see. 1, 2, 3, 4. But on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Can I give
it? Yes. Yes. Yes, he can.
Have you seen that video where the guys are doing the view? And then the bitch in the car is like, can I give you help like drive? I say yes.
I would say that too. Even if it was a guy. All right, y'all. 225s and 110. All right, let's get it. Let's get this shit, baby.
Damn asshole, bro.
I put another 10 on this shit.
I could have done it. I was unexpected, bro.
You just looked at that shit like, wait a minute.
That shit was crazy. You know we're a prank shaman now, bro.
It's gonna be a bang. Nah, we still gotta wait for Hokobo to wear a dress. My fault, bro. Ooh, damn, spit on that shit. It's like you spit on my cup.
Yes.
All right, what's your post workout? Post workout interview. How do you feel? How do you feel after Hollowhead deceived you?
Another one.
Have you ever played rugby?
I can't even do that.
Hold on. You can't
in edit, make it a 10-pound weight.
That's because I'm putting 45.
The fuck?
Yeah, they're just smaller.
Wait a minute. Did this set up 10? No fucking way. Wait, but I set up this side. I could have sworn I put it to you. What the fuck? Why do I both my hands give out easily? What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused. Bro, what the fuck? I'm so confused. I'm actually so confused. I'm so confused.
My fucking shoulder hurts. Make sure you can't see my moose knuckle.
Okay, bro, I'll get the good angle. Alright.
You just hit that.
Hurry up, man.
Oh, fuck.
2.
3, bitch.
Nah, first one was a liftoff. Doesn't count.
Could have been heavier. Just didn't want to hurt Micah's feelings. Hey, bitch.
Okay.
Looking like.
Lord, please bless the food we're about to be handing today. And look, Kanye West.
Just finished doing 15 minutes on Stairmaster. As you can tell, gym's closing and shit. Me and Mikey finally headed out. That shit had us both dead, I won't lie. 170 beats per minute. That's what my heart rate was at right now. But yeah, it feels good though. It feels good to be back at the gym. I missed it at camping. I was like, damn, bro, I really wish I brought like some dumbbells or something.
Bro, you should've just went to full fucking Wilderness. Got a long ass stick, put some rocks, start benching that shit.
That'd be sick.
Primal fucking gym workout. Sick.
All right, well, fucking catch y'all in the next episode.
It's a wild sting.
And then, what's tomorrow?
Bro.
What's tomorrow? Either legs or fucking back and buys. This. Legs? Fuck yeah, love legs. Catch y'all. Y'all be safe. Stay hydrated.